SoCal67 Gaming, we're back with some more Marvel Ultimate Alliance. If you've been watching, you'll know that we're in Asgard. We did a lot of the story stuff last time.
We got
through like the cutscenes and what have you. So this time we should get down to some proper action. So we'll get to that, obviously see what we have to do once we get into it, and speak to you afterwards.
All right.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Sounds good.
Remain near me.
What's this? Are you another illusion of Loki's? Will his thirst for vengeance upon us ever be sated? I should have known friends of Thor would come to our aid, but it shall not be so easy to liberate me. Two of my brethren are also imprisoned, Tyr and Heimdall. To break the spells which bind me, you must free them first. You will find them through the doors to either side of me. I care not about my fate, but please, free Tyr and Heimdall.
Stick together, team.
Right.
Look, humans, let us destroy them.
Assistance, please.
As you wish.
Not much of a chance. Form up on me.
All right.
You ain't saving anyone, punks!
Yes, and in a couple of minutes, you're gonna be the ones who need saving.
How about it? You looking forward to a little molten hot steam bath like your buddy Tyr is getting?
Not this time. We're more than ready for you now.
Give me a hand over here. I don't have enough energy. I need help with this one. Form up on me.
By your command.
You are really weak.
Not much of a challenge, really.
Son of Odin stands triumphant!
humans are here!
A little assistance, please.
Yes! Okay, who's next?
Time for an upgrade.
Soon we'll be dead.
By the power of Asgard!
I don't understand.
You can't win, human.
I need help with this one.
Affirmative.
You cannot win, human.
Huh?
Keep close, team.
Right.
Struck the great anvil, and proven thyself worthy of a favor of the gods. Take this, and fare thee well.
Without your aid, I never would have been freed. I would thank you and apologize to you. Long have I shown disdain for humans. Your people seemed weak and fearful to me. But now, it is humans who are rescuing the gods of Asgard. You have shown yourselves courageous and worthy of my respect. Allow me to create this portal to aid you in your travels. And now, I must be off to see what can be done to save Asgard. Until we meet again.
It is good you have freed Tyr. But you must now do the same for Heimdall. You can find him through the door behind me.
Attack them!
I had fun, did you? Keep close, team.
All right.
Halt! You shall not pass. You shall
I need
not
help
pass.
With this.
I launch a man.
I need help with this.
Challenge me. Affirmative.
You
farther than the rest, but you're gonna regret that. Dark magic will destroy you.
Must be stopped. You stood little chance against the God of Thunder.
Keep close, team.
Affirmative.
Destroy that human!
Ah! come up on me.
I'm on it.
You lose, friend.
Give me a hand over here.
Got it.
Attack them! No! I failed Loki! The humans are here!
Form up on me.
Yes.
Team.
Right. You should have surrendered.
All right.
Not win, humans.
You stood little chance against the God of Thunder.
Keep close, team.
I'm on it.
You can't win, human. Attack them!
A little assistance, please. Keep close, team.
Right.
You have won this time.
Right now, you got much bigger worries than the living icicle here.
Yeah, there's the little matter of you getting stomped flat.
But we're ready for you this time.
And make no mistake, we ain't gonna take you prisoner, cause there ain't gonna be enough of you left to put in a thimble! It's feeding time!
Up on me.
Yes.
Thank you, my friends. I owe you my life. Loki, the god of mischief, played his ultimate trick. He has betrayed all of Asgard, and for that, he will pay dearly. My horn was taken from me. Would you be willing to locate it? Thank you. I will await your return with my horn.
You should have surrendered.
Thank you.
Attack them!
Got you beat.
Praise Odin! You've located my horn. Now I will give those villains the full measure of my fury. But first, I would repay you for your courage. Here is a portal that will take you back to Baldur. You had best work quickly then, for I may very well free all of Asgard on my own. Good luck to you, and fare thee well.
Pleasant surprise. You're good enough to eat.
Enough of your feminine wiles. I know of your spells. Now release Baldur immediately, or suffer my wrath.
No one speaks to Enchantress like that. You will be silent, God of Thunder, or I will silence you.
Why, Executioner, is there a note of jealousy in your voice?
No, my lady. Only concern.
Good. For I will keep company with whomever I choose. Is that clear?
Yes, my lady. 1,000 apologies to you.
Enough of this. Tell me why Dr. Doom wages war in Asgard.
One of your precious team knows, or at least suspects.
Impossible. How could one of us know Dr. Doom's plan?
It is a very interesting story.
Tell him nothing, my lady. We've wasted enough time. Let me destroy Thor.
I have a better idea, my pet. Let us both destroy him.
I need help with this.
Ah!
Well done, my friend. You have defeated the Enchantress and the Executioner. I would have not thought it possible. I can still stand, so I am well enough to begin the fight anew. Let Loki beware, for he has now truly earned my wrath. It will not be an easy fight for sure, but I will rally the gods, and we will unshackle the beloved city of Asgard. I thank you again, humans. All of Asgard is in your debt. Now, onward to battle!
Congratulations, your mission to free the gods was successful. Baldur has rallied the gods, and they're slowly regaining control of the city. Now you're needed to open the gates of the Bifrost Bridge. For more information, talk to Hermod. Or, if you're anxious to get started, take the portal to Bifrost. And you should be happy to know that having finished the mission in Asgard, you're now allowed into the Hall of the Honored Fallen.
So, Baldur looks like he's ready for a fight. Also got Tyr and Heimdall free there. Although, for a moment there, it looked like we were going to drop Tyr in the molten steel. That would have been great, wouldn't it? But we didn't, and we did save him.
Hopefully, Tyr doesn't go and do that again.
And it looks like next time we're going to Bifrost, was that what I said?
Bifrost Logan? Forest, no. Yes.
So, that'll be for next time.
Probably another cutscene.
Well,
yes.
Always a good chance, isn't there? But I think we've done okay. We've got rid of Scorpion, Lizard.
Well, it was Ultra Scorpion, Lizard, Rhino, and it was Shocker.
Uh-huh. And also Enchantress and Executioner.
Yes.
Oh, we've done some bosses this time. Let's hope we've got most of them out of the way then.
I think that we need to face off against Loki, obviously Doctor Doom.
No, all that's to come. We don't know when. But for the time being, if you haven't already,
go to like, a share and a subscribe, and we will see you in the next video.